Hello guys. Hello guys. So, this side RKR means Rupesh Kumar Rajan. So, I'm here again with a new video on a new channel. Not the new channel, but a channel which is having only one video. So, for filling the gap, this huge gap, really, it has been a huge gap between the second video of mine. Because I was having a little problem of high voltage in my area. That's why now everything is fixed. So uploading the next video in few days. And this time the audio will be nice as this is my birthday gift. So let's get started without wasting any time. So guys, this side RK Rupesh Kumar Rajan from Sanjay Vesnuka. Today's topic I will be telling you later. So let's start it. Hello guys. So yeah, what?
Okay.
What so intro is over, I should leave.
Go.
Now
intro
he will tell you and he will
he's telling me to go.
Ta-da, bye bye.
So now we should proceed. Right? We should proceed next. So guys. Okay, bye. So guys, now the topic is Kakudumi. Kakudumi is a very interesting topic. When you will hear the word Kakudumi, maybe it will be a little difficult for you to pronounce the word Kakudumi. Oh wow, how will I pronounce that? But there are a lot of mysterious things behind that too. That's why I am making this video, to let you know about that. And it's related to Sanatan Dharma or the Hindu Dharma from which we belong to. So let's roll the intro. So guys, let's begin the right thing on the right time. Right. Let me fix the wire. So first thing which will come to our mind about, like, what's time? If I ask you about time, what will you answer to me? What's time? The time we pass, that means in past. The time we are using now, that means now, present. I was telling about time. What is time? Someone says time is a four-dimensional thing, so that we cannot decode that. Someone says that time is something which is made after we made clocks. Funny thing. So what's time? So you can see there, I am writing about time. Time is a very interesting thing. Time is a very interesting thing. Everyone should know that. Right. So I was talking about time. So the definition of time in the language of physics is that time is the production of events from the past to the present into the future. It's an encoded sentence which used in physics. Like, what is time? Time is a progression of events. Like, I'm doing my hands like that. It's an event that I'm moving my hand. It's an event that I'm moving my hand from this point to this point, traveling a distance. So let it be a time zero, t is equal to zero. It's an event, a progression of event. Like, it's a progressive event that I'm progressing my hand from this to this. So in that thing, in that work, or in that, you can say a system is here, right? My hand is here. It's a point x and it's a point x dash, right? So I'm moving my hand from x dash to x, right? Wait, I don't think I started my voice, but it will be recorded there. Wait, where is my voice? Yeah, I forgot to start the voice recorder. So, sorry. Okay, the voice recorder is on. Okay, so I was saying, sorry for that. So my hand is moving in a, as a, like, object. So it's a progressive event. From past, it is in past, right now. Because my hand is here and here, because it's vibrating. So you can't say that my hand is in present, here. Because in present, if it is here, then in few seconds, it vibrated. It vibrated because I can't take my hands straight without vibrating. So that's what I'm saying. So don't confuse that much. Just listen what I'm saying. My hand is here. So let's take, it's in past. It's a progressive movement. Now it's going. Now it's in present and past both. Like from here to here. Then suddenly I'm knowing that my hand will be here in future. Because I'm doing that. So that's what time is. So in sentences you can say time is a progressive event from the past to the present into the future. Or basically you can say if a system is not changing their state or something, anything, like it is here then here, then that particular system or object is having no time. It's timeless. So that's what time is. Some scientists say that you can say time is a 4D thing, like four dimensional thing or quantity. In physics we denote anything as a quantity, like velocity, time, speed, like that. So they call it a 4D dimensional thing, but we use in 3D. We use it in 3D, but time is a 4D thing. They said that, right? So I think you cleared with what I said.